Bonjour guys, welcome to a really cool FIFA 20 video today on the channel. And guys, within the next couple of minutes, we will talk about the first player of the month SBC on FIFA 20 yes. Ultimate Team. There is 6 contenders, so boys, drop it in the comment section down below. Who is your favorite player to get the POTM award? We will do an investing guide within the next couple of days.
Exactly.
So bros, right now, big thumbs up, over 300 likes, that'll be mental. And make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel for more FIFA 20 Ultimate Team videos. The first player of the month SBC will be released Friday, September the 27th. If you guys know the date, you know it will be the official standard edition worldwide release. So bros, by the date, the September 27th, everyone will get FIFA 20. So boys, obviously if you have watched our videos, you guys know that it will be beneficial if you guys have already a lot of coins prepared for the Player of the Month SBC, because
exactly.
There's a lot of coins to be made. Today, boys, we're going to talk about the 6 contenders, what they did throughout the month, and boys, as well, it will be like a short investing guide, so make sure to watch the entire video. So the first player will be Ashley Barnes.
Exactly, boss. So if you get a great start within the first few days of FIFA 20 with the early access and e-access, you're gonna be set for the player of the month SBC. Nonetheless, the first contender is Ashley Barnes. So what did Ashley Barnes done in the month of August? Basically, he scored 4 goals in 4 games. And a great fact about Ashley Barnes, he scored 4 of the 5 goals of Burnley. This is
crazy,
a great achievement for Burnley club. Burnley right now, they're like 11th or 12th in a table in the Premier League. So they have done a decent start in the Premier League in my eyes. The SBC of Ashley Barnes, if he does receive one, will not be that expensive. As you can see right now with his card, it's not an amazing card, but that's a decent card to start FIFA 20 with.
Yes.
I predict this price to be not more than 40,000 coins, like we had last year with Lucas Piotem.
Yes, indeed. I reckon it will be a really, really cheap card.
Yes.
As you can see, boss, that will be a really good deadly striker, especially in the box. The second player will be KDB, aka Kevin De Bruyne, aka one of my favorite players to watch in real life. The man is just so, so good. He did 5 assists in 4 games, but that's just crazy
that's
to think about
blowing.
It, especially within the first 4 games of the season, and as well, he scored 1 goal. So, boss, I'm really happy that Kevin De Bruyne is finally injury-free. Hopefully, he can keep that form throughout the season, because I do like watching Manchester City. I think they produce one heck of a football, and hopefully, he can stay healthy throughout the entire season, because it's one of the world's best.
Exactly, boys. And in FIFA 20, if KDB receive a player of the month, that card will be not cheap. I can assure you this. I reckon between 300,000 coins to 500,000 coins.
Maybe more.
Which is a lot within the first few days of FIFA 20, but this is already an endgame cam. And as well, because we don't really know about the card design of the Premier League, this is just a prediction
of
the card design. Nonetheless, if KDB receive a player of the month, this card will look like this. So if you guys were wondering about KDB player of the month, it will look like this. Nonetheless, the third player to receive potentially the August Player of the Month award, it will be Bobby Firmino with, as you can see, boys, that cheeky dynamic picture. This is from last year, but we wanted to put it just as a memory for ourselves and for you guys to have a quick laugh about it. So what did Firmino done in the month of August? It's really simple. 2 goals, 2 assists in 4 games. But Liverpool won all of their 4 games, so this is as well can be something interesting for Roberto Firmino, Bobby Firmino for the Liverpool fans. I predict his SBC to be not more than 300,000 coins, maybe a bit less within the first few days of FIFA 20. It's still going to be really expensive, but not that expensive if you already open some packs, if you already play the early access. That means you're gonna already have some coins. So Bobby Firmino can be actually one heck of a good striker, boss, in FIFA 20, because apparently the meta for FIFA 20 is based on skilling, not really on pace. So it's gonna be really interesting to potentially use someone like Bobby Firmino within the first few days of FIFA 20.
Especially, I will not play him as a striker, but more as a cam, because he does have high dribbling, high agility, good passing, good physicality. The pace is alright. I do think pace will be pretty important on FIFA 20.
Still, of course.
But don't quote us on this, because we still haven't played the game, nor the FIFA 20 demo.
No.
So bros, Firmino will be one heck of a good card. Pretty expensive, obviously. Liverpool players are always really hyped up, so really expensive. The fourth player will be Sergio Kun Aguero. Boys,
I think he is one of my favorites for this month. He scored 6 goals in 4 games.
Yes, this is huge buzz. And as you can see right now, we're gonna talk a little bit more about Sergio Kun Aguero, because right now we're entering into the second part of the video when we're gonna go more in depth about the next 3 players, because Liam and I think they have more chance of winning the Player of the Month award. So like that, yeah, you guys can already have a great idea of which player you can potentially invest during the web app. Nonetheless, Sergio Kun Aguero, like Liam said, 6 goals in 4 games. The club that Sergio Aguero played for is Independiente and Atletico Madrid. So if you guys were thinking already about investing on Sergio Kun Aguero potentially Player of the Month award, then make sure to buy some player like Atletico Madrid, some cheap gold Atletico Madrid player, and as well some Independiente players. This is gonna be really, really good, because I do actually think if Aguero wins it, they might really record some a lot of Independiente players, and within the first few days, those players will go high in price like crazy, boys.
Yes, indeed, because I don't see EA Sports already asking for like 87, 88, 89 rated squad. Not this early, boys. On FIFA 20, now, the club that he scored against, it was West Ham, Portsmouth, Tottenham, and of course Brighton. So yes, buzz as well. If you can pick up couple players, high-rated players, if you can, from those clubs, that will be great, because those players will rise up in value throughout the hype. Obviously, boss, the best will be to sell in the hype. If you're not thinking of completing Player of the Month Aguero or any Player of the Month SBC, sell them, sell the players couple day, a day before the player of the month is announced,
yes,
and the SBC comes out. So like there, you guys can maximize your coins. Next player, it will be Raheem Sterling.
Yes, exactly, boss. So Raheem Sterling scored 5 goals in 4 games before the actual last game, before the fourth journey of the Premier League. I actually thought Raheem Sterling will be my favorite, but some stuff happened, and I don't really see Raheem Sterling winning the Player of the Month award in August. Simply for that reason, there's another contender that we're gonna talk about within the next few minutes. But Sterling, 5 goals in 4 games. He did play for Liverpool, so if you guys were wondering about potentially already investing about Raheem Sterling, make sure to buy a couple Liverpool players. And as well, the club that he scored against are like Aguero, so that means West Ham, Spurs, Bournemouth and Brighton. This is going to be fairly simple. If you guys invest within Aguero and Sterling, buy a few players of those clubs, like that you guys can sell through the app, like Liam mentioned. Nonetheless, the last big contender, and he's personally my favorite to win the Player of the Month award for this month of August, boys, it's actually Timo Pukki. He scored 5 goals in 4 games and made 1 assist. What I do think it's really impressive about Pukki is the fact that he only played 4 Premier League games, and in those 4 he scored 5 goals. This is huge. He's like a championship striker coming into the Premier League, and I do actually think, boys, he's going to be really helpful for Norwich this season in the Premier League, as he is one heck of a striker. Nonetheless, in FIFA 20, we can relate that card to be not really that expensive.
Oh, no.
It was less than 50,000 coins for sure. Some quick investment that you guys can make. Obviously, guys, we will do a more in-depth investment guide whenever we will have more news regarding the Player of the Month SBC. So, bros, he played for Sevilla, Celtic, Schalke, Brondby,
and Helsinki.
If you can invest within the first few days of the web
exactly,
app, like those Brondby players and Helsinki players. This is already a little tip that we can give you, because there's only some silvers and bronze players in those two clubs. So if you guys can already invest for like 150, 200 coins and keep them in your club, you'll see that throughout the app, those players will rise into, I guess, up to 1,000 coins, 2,000 coins
easily.
Those are the clubs that he played for, and the club that he scored against are Liverpool, Newcastle, and Chelsea. So if you guys were thinking as well about investing for Timo Pukki, make sure to invest into Liverpool, Newcastle, and Chelsea players. Like that, you guys are gonna be set for the Pukki potential SBC.
Especially because he scored 5 goals, I mean in 4 games, but as well he scored goals against big clubs.
Exactly.
Liverpool and Chelsea are not small clubs.
Even Newcastle.
Even Newcastle is a big club, but like compared to Liverpool and Chelsea, they're obviously a much less stronger team. Nonetheless, boss, I do think Timo Pukki is my favorite. I would love for him to get a Player of the Month card, especially because it will be something different, because throughout the year, we will get a Player of the Month Aguero. We will get a Player of the Month KDB. We will get a Player of the Month Sterling. All of those Van Dijk, I mean, we will get those for sure. So having Timo Pukki will be quite interesting, and it will be a cheap striker to use.
Exactly.
Someone like Player of the Month Lucas that we had last year. Nonetheless, boss,
If you guys enjoyed the video and if you want to see more, leave a like. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel for more FIFA 20 Ultimate Team content. Yesterday, boys, we did a video regarding the FIFA 20 e-access. If you have any question regarding the e-access, go check it out. It's really important, boys. Nonetheless, boys, it has been your boy, Liam.
My name is Vincent. We'll catch you on later today. Au revoir.